Herodotus, you're still here. Where's Varnavas?
He's gone back to your ship. You don't look happy with your prophecy.
She knew who I was.
She's the Pythia. It's her business to act like she knows you.
That was no act. She said she had visions of me as a child on a mountain.
What child hasn't stood on a mountain?
I was thrown from that mountain. My life started and ended on that mountain, I'm telling you. She knew who I was, what I'd done. She tried to warn me.
Warn you? About what?
She mentioned the cult of Cosmos. Does this mean anything to you?
I'd heard whispers. A cult unlike any other coming to Delphi. But I paid them no mind.
The Pythia seemed afraid of them. The guards took her away.
Took her away? Then the whispers were true. If this cult has corrupted the Pythia... This is devastating news. Do you understand what this means? Through her, the cult controls the world.
I need to speak with her when she's not so well protected.
That would require a miracle from the gods. She is always protected.
You know more about the Pythia than I do. Where would she be?
When she's not in the Temple of Apollo, she's at her home in the Hora of Delphi.
I can't go breaking down every door until I find her.
The Oracle's home is probably easy enough to spot. She'd be the only person in the Hora of Delphi who can afford to live in luxury.
Where in the Hora of Delphi does the Pythia live?
I've heard she lives on the outskirts of the village, but be warned, she will be guarded. Not everyone comes to see the Oracle with the best of intentions.
I'll find where the Pythia lives, and I will get answers.
Cassandra, don't forget. Brute force is useless when finesse is required.